that I will not move. Because, well, I don't wanna. It's a great reason not to do something, right? Because I don't want to. Or else if it's making me physically uncomfortable, it's okay. That is a-okay. I'm just going to slouch a little bit. Okay, that actually helps a lot. Whoever said that slouching was bad for you doesn't know what they're talking about. I'm just kidding. Slouching is very bad. You should have good posture. I've lost probably like a couple inches just by slouching like this, but if I were to sit up straight, I would be 2 inches taller, and in any other scenario, I would want to... Ow. Excuse me. I'm sorry. So of course you have to have a conversation with your desk after hitting it with your elbow, right? That makes sense. Yeah. How are you feeling? Are you doing okay? Are you like super stressed out or anything? This is working great this time, okay? But
Just one scene.
Myself.